Good morning, folks.
Are you cool?
Hey, everybody.
Heads up.
Because I'm going to be dropping some hard, thorny science upon you.
Stay cool.
This is a Thor News presentation.
Party dance time.
Thor News presents.
Forgive me. This video might be all over the place. I definitely think we're all at the point where we are trying to find personal equilibrium with the state of the world right now. That's okay. Everybody calm down. So in honor of needing to be able to communicate with people you disagree with, I'm over it. Bad astronomy, seeing what Phil Plate is up to. Man, he's got the perfect story for a day like today, November 10th, 2016, 9 a.m. The color of stars, red versus blue, colon, if you look at the colon, for too long, starts to look like a weird word. Alright, red versus blue, why has it gotta be like this? And this almost seems false. Last 15 years, especially now, seem red alert. And even the science will agree, you know what is everywhere? Dark matter. You know what was also almost everywhere, not as much as dark matter? Red dwarf stars. Red dwarf stars are everywhere. Alright, fine. Everybody agrees it's good to have a little bit of blue in your world. Because if you don't, you can't get the purple. Hey, you can't get the green. Man, blue is good. So it gets down to the whole confusing divide and conquer war warfare that we're in right now. You know how they say it's hard to understand history when you're going through it? I know exactly what they mean. Don't you? And everybody's like, I know what's gonna happen next in this great war of red versus blue. And I'm like, I don't. I got ideas. I got guesses. Some of them educated. Some of them just wacky. I'm like, why must we fight? Can't we all just get along and enjoy the purple? You know? Did Prince really have to die? Couldn't the Prince of Peace stay around? I'm not gonna be able to make it this article, tell you, man.
But let's give it a shot. Open clusters.
Man, I read that. I got a long dash and was like, hey, open wounds. That's what everybody's got right now. Open emotional wounds. And everybody's hurting. And they're lashing out at everybody. And the invisible hand of the media. Guiding everybody along the way. I'm like, yo, humanity, could you please stop being at war with yourself? Because you're losing. You're losing big time. Check the scoreboard. Okay. Yeah, everybody's got open emotional wounds. And I heard from somebody in astrology. Which Phil Plate says is garbage. I'm like, I don't know about that. Let's take a look at the planets and where they're at. See if you see any strange patterns. And if the planets are what they say they are, anything close to it, then I would guess there would be some validity to the energy in the sun. It's binary companion, Jupiter, and the planets around it. saying is, somebody said, the next few days, we're going to be in a Scorpio phase. You know what Scorpio is, Scorpion? So yeah, this whole week in the last, like, feels like a month almost, felt like we've been getting knocked down by a bull and then stung by a scorpion. And we're like, ow, what the hell, man? What'd I do? And then from up on high, beyond the peanut gallery, people are laughing at us going, ha, you were just you. Like, whoa. Yeah, I guess it all comes down to, like, why is the left eye so mad at the right eye? Like, they say in the land of the blind, the one-eyed man is king. Well, seems like we're being led by a one-eyed king or queen. It's left eye queen. Why are you so mad at the right eye? Your mind will have much better vision if you open them both, and then you get to your third eye. Then we start doing amazing things. But it's like, our society's had its right eye shut down, and its third eye shut down. So we get one eye, left eye, and it's pumping a bunch of Donald Trump, Hillary Clinton, Ku Klux Klan, cluster fucking straight in our brains all day, every day. We're getting memed to misery, man. So, I'm that fool. Hey, can we get some balance? Can we get some harmony? Can we get right eye open so people can get a good vision of exactly what our future can be, and that can be magnificent. Because we can't get there until you can see it. And I saw it already. I seen it. Yeah? Okay. So that's all I'm saying is the color of stars. Sirius has been super blue lately, getting bluer. I love the blues. Yes, I do. Racism is dumb. Like, favorite Americans, Jimi Hendrix. Color your skin is basically based on geography. So being mad at people before they're born is like being mad at people for the color of their eyes. That is stupid. Judge a person by the actions. Not the color of their skin. Who's running this shit show? I know. Red stars everywhere. Dark matter. Dark energy. So, from here, feels like blue stars getting ass kicked. But I think the universe wants balance as well. I hope it. Anyway, like I said, we're in the Scorpio period for a couple more days. I think I heard it. You don't have to believe any of that. Now someone screaming at me, Earth's flat! You know, like, Scorpion doesn't matter. Like, wait. You know, it's like flat Earth versus round Earth. I can't verify either one. You know what I'm saying? Questions here. seriously. And all that we can get any type of truth to get humanity to understand the biggest truth of all. As long as there's one slave on the planet, no man is free. So once that happens, then I guess we can figure out, is the Earth truly round or truly flat? And I mentioned before, we're going to figure out what to do before all the currencies collapse. Because you can't just print money into infinity. I know you can pretend you can, but you really can't. You know, it's mathematical certainty. It's going to be trouble. You got to figure it out. We know, you know. Anyway, crap, sometimes still called galactic clusters. I'm reading the article now, that's what I'm doing. That's an old-fashioned term. Are beautiful. We are beautiful, people. Get with the program. We're beautiful. Let's get a little more balance, shall we? Please. Either way, we got a couple more days to the Scorpion days. It's not like Scorpion, Scorpio. It's like Devil's Night and Halloween. Then you get Thanksgiving. Then you get Sagittarius. Sagittarius is cool, dreamer, funny, artistic, a little wild. And a good balance of half man, half animal. Okay, so hopefully in a couple days we'll all find a bit of a good groove and a preview of a wonderful future. Watch, wait, and see. Anyway, I'm crazy, and right now I totally believe. I have faith. It's always darkest before the dawn. And these days are getting pretty dark. So that dawn is going to be amazing. I bet. We shall see. Anyway, God bless everybody. Red versus blue. Why colors gotta be mad at each other? Why is the left eye mad at the right eye? Really? Why is North Korea so pissed off South Korea? It's like everybody pissed off all the time. It's so bad. Like a shitty party. That's what Earth has become, like a really shitty party. It's like, oh, it's really not that hard. There's only a few minor things we gotta change to make this an amazing party. So let's get to it, people. And one of that is just stop blaming people you don't know. We're all responsible for all these freaking problems. We all have to solve them together. And that if you're angry at people you don't know, they got you hooked, man. I guess all we're trying to do is unhook you. That's my plan. You know, I'd like to have a good party. I'd like to have a future the next 30 years, which is my guesstimated projection of how long I'll live. It's going to be amazing. And can't do it without you. And a party's only as cool as the people in it. We gotta stop letting the, 3% of total jerkbag, dickhead, put sheets on their head, burn across people, run the show. You know, the people who are like, rape that person.